Hello everybody, my name is Hannah and welcome to my channel. I saw these wall hangings on Pinterest the other day and got really inspired to make something similar to them and ended up just making one. I'm just painting over an old painting that I painted like 2 years ago and I never got to finish because I didn't know where I was going with it anymore. So I'm just gonna use it for something else that I'm actually into now. I checked out the website for the wall hangings and it was three something for one of them. And I spent about $4 for paint and everything else was items that I had around the house. I wrote down the measurement of the patterns on the sticks so I can easily repeat them over and over. It's really hard for you guys to see over here, but I messed up on the pattern and I could tell something was wrong, but I couldn't figure out where it was messed up. So just trying to figure it out, and 20 years later I figured it out. Before I start painting, I like to outline the edges with paint or Sharpie. In this case, it was with paint and brush. if you made it this far, thank you for watching, and let me know what you think in the comment. Bye.